So, anybody here have an anger problem? Anybody rage out all the fucking time?
Yeah.
Anybody?
Uh-huh.
Yep. See, that's a good sign, people. I got some friends. They're fucking mad about everything. Everything. One time I was with my buddy, we were at a bar, and he said, that fucking guy over there, look at him. White fucking hat. That's my thing. I wear white fucking hats. I'm like, Jesus Christ, man. Like, it's super embarrassing. I have another friend. She was talking to her brother on the phone, and they were going to go to have burgers or something, some place that she relates to go. And he was like, oh, I have to cancel. I have to go to work the next day. I have to work today, and I can't. We'll go out tomorrow. We'll go out tomorrow for lunch. That's too much food in the middle of the day! it was fucking nuts. She hasn't talked to him for 2 years. 2 fucking years over some hamburgers. I mean, I fucking love White Castle, but shit! And my friends also, they always get themselves involved in bar fights. Always in bar fights. Has anyone ever been in a bar fight?
Woo!
Okay, French friends, bar fights. I can't do it. There's 2 reasons that I've never been involved in a bar fight. The first one is, every time a bar fight starts, I'm in the fucking bathroom. It's like they wait for me, and I'm like standing there, and I'm like, alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom, and they're like, now's the time. He's gone. Punch that fucking dude in the face. I mean, I just don't get it. Like, I come out of the bathroom, and it's always done when I come out. Like, I come out, I hear it, like, there's a fight! I fucking come out, I'm all swinging, and everybody's gone. Like, they clear the bar out, I'm standing there like an idiot. The other reason that I've never been in a bar fight is I'm just not capable of anger. I'm just like, I just don't have it. Like, I've never been a moment in my life where I've been like, sir, you have enraged me to the point where I can only be satisfied by crushing your fucking face. I've never had that moment. I want to know what rage is like. It's like people come up to me and they're like, hey, to your mom I said hey. And I'm like, oh, okay. did you help her with something? I don't understand. Like, so, I really want to get in a fight. And the only time that I've even seen, like, a real fucking fight, I was with a friend of mine. And she came and she picked me up, and we were going to go to this bar and meet up some other friends. And she's like, all right, I'll drive. I have an errand to run before we get to the bar. I was like, okay. And we get in that car, and we're driving to, you know, what turned out to be an apartment complex. And she's like, I got to go in here. Like, this person owes me some money, and I got to get some money before we head out to the bar. I don't have any money. I'll give my ATM card to my number or something. So we had to go inside. And we get there, and she goes in there, and she's like, hey, do you have my money? And the girl's like, sassing around. Like, yeah, I got your money. She comes over here. She's pushing some stuff around. And finally, my friend's like, all right, can I use your bathroom? She was in the bathroom. And I'm really awkwardly standing there with this person I don't know in her living room, like, so, you borrow money from our mutual friend. That's cool. And then my phone buzzes, and it says, make sure that table's moved. I thought, what the fuck does that mean? And all of a sudden I hear, and she fucking comes out like Forrest Gump in that fucking scene where he tackles that Black Panther guy and beats the shit out of him. She fucking just rushes at this girl, she just gets on top of her. She starts fucking wailing on her. And at that moment, I realized that the WWE and women's prison movies have completely lied to me on what women fights are like. Like, I thought they were glorious and like, pulling her like, stop! No, you stop! No, you stop! Let go! Let go! Let go! Let go! Like, hey, this was fucking crazy. She was beating the shit out of her. Like, I almost had to stop her. Like, stop! Stop! She's already dead! Like, my God! And then finally, this girl like reaches up and fucking tags her, a good one. And then my friend kind of stumbles back a little bit, and then she does something that I did not expect at all. She grabbed a Isabel Bloom ceramic egg and busted this bitch in the face. She just fucking threw it at her like Roger fucking Clemens. Bam! Bitch was out. Fucking out. She goes over, and she reaches in her pocket, and she takes out some money. And I thought I was witnessing a robbery. Like, I really forgot what had happened at this point. And we're walking out, and she's all, grab that McDonald's gift card. And there was a McDonald's gift card on this table, so I grabbed that, and we get out. And I realized, we got in the car, and I realized, like, she just beat the fucking crap. Like, she might be unconscious up there. We should really, like, call somebody or something. So I said, much money did she owe you exactly? Like, that was fucking vicious. And she looked at me and she goes, that bitch owed me $25. $25. Awesome. Bitch, I will give you $25. You almost killed her. And then I was like, well, I had to know, like, why did she owe you $25? And she said, well, I sold her some fucking drugs. I saw a drug beat down. And then she said, you can quit your fucking crying and go to McDonald's. Ladies and gentlemen.